again. How's it going?
I forgot. We are not done. It's the shopping. And I didn't finish my mushrooms for other experiment research. Holy shit, break down. We are not done.
Hey again, Rangers. Looks like you're closing in on the particle accelerator. So let me give you some. Your voltage regulator is attached to the particle accelerator. Now, there's a right way to do this, but the nucleus ain't gonna stand by while you read the manual. So you're gonna have to do it the wrong way by beating on it till it dies. Best way to do that, by my calculations, is to raise at least three. Well, each cannon is connected. They collect energy. The second ain't much time between the gamma pulse and the holy radiation pulse. So you gotta get it back was the important part. Moving on. Once the nucleus spot you, awesome. Oh, afraid that's all I got, Rangers. Good luck. Go with the glow, Rangers.
Yeah, nobody will pass you fucking weird science tests. Then there is absolutely no fucking way. Find my energy.
Did it Listen.
I have no idea where to get my illness. We got not from vending. I think Stinger is better, I will play it quick. Okay, it's just what I need. That. Also, for fuck's sake, give me that. Yeah, here, and just here.
A specimen appears edible. Colorization is exquisite.
Are you about to?
What a curious specimen.
Loading docks in food storage.
A specimen appears edible.
Okay, we can.
Colorization is.
Retract ourselves. Return later. This will make combat a little bit easier. And I think it's worth doing because game is hard enough already. I'm already taking way too much damage. Sorry for people who don't like it, but part of playing efficiently is also. Oh fuck, this is the hardest fucking part. Okay, I remember dogs. For people who don't know dogs, You have no idea how much I envy you. It's like worst part of the game. I also don't know where to get pants for armor. I had to read that somewhere. And we got it. Yeah, this is why sneaking doesn't exist in this game. We only need Mayo bottle. There is a chance that... Naturally we are all blind, only Marshall McQuan is aware of the existence of things like mines. My safe so fucking out of the way always, like, why are you giving quick safe to so fucking large? I don't know. Okay, we will have to 100% this garbage, and this is so fucking. I need mayonnaise bottle. I'm not even kidding you. It will make combat a little bit easier. And honestly, this combat is pretty hard, so easier will make it. We literally only swapped the order of operation for this.
Rangers, it's Goiter. My terminal. It's okay. Good luck. Goiter, yeah. Out.
Hurry up, you fools. We need to find that scattery emitter. Gah! The outsiders! Brothers and sisters, defend the loading dock!
Mm-hmm. As we are, this is one of the better form of Morningstar. Might not be the best. Okay. Marshall. Sorry.
Good luck, boy around.
Okay. I mostly was curious. Because we can do something extremely disgusting. I mean, it's not exactly disgusting, it's just extremely why I don't make quick saves at fucking call? Why I don't make quick I hate myself, why? I'm so fucking sad inside. I have depression right now, and this is like serious. I literally made the save docks before entering docks, and I didn't. Because I'm trying to rush shit forward, because I'm fucking tired of this shit DLC. This is an out of order. I could hate this shit, seriously. Trust me. So sad and tired about this shit. I'm going home and believe it or not. Stop spamming.
Okay, good luck. Order out.
Hurry up, you fools. We need to find that scatter ray emitter.
Let me play.
Brothers and sisters, defend the loading dock!
Yeah, I also kind of expect the game to magically save for me. Because look at this, I don't have control over anything. Can I save? No. Now I fucking can quick save. But this is fucking too late. I would already made 7 moves by the time game let me fucking save. And this is a problem. Game take away controls from my fucking character. I don't like it.
Rangers, this is
Stop.
No problem. Sick unfortunate. The brain controls not good. We're at.
It's here. Yeah, I think it's here. Isn't it too far? These two are connected to these two blocks. I'm not sure what to do. We need things connected to car. This is cursed sun. And I don't see any means of transporting signal. I think it's rough car slot, and then we have to stand on this pool to let car drive through it. Yeah, it might be this. Okay. One, stop! Stop doing none of this, please. Just go here and be happy camper there. It's okay, we can handle shit. I just need to select my characters correctly. Which is like hardest part of this fucking challenge. Here. Oh, fucking cars! This is 8. I will have an option to continue. And do I want to? I mean, I think so. This guy is shot. I think this is the safest position on the map right now. They have weird priorities of attack. But please stop. Okay, this is not bad. It has negative ramifications. I'm getting drunk. Yeah, I tried to be prepared, but... Can it be my turn? Can it be my fucking turn, please? I started combat by fucking shooting that person. And... It is still. Okay, this meat prince is okay for a loser. Please let me fucking play. There is like game speed option. This is the best I can fucking get. Bother. If you guys wanna bother, that's your fucking problem. Bronco, you here? Tutaj koniec. I will be just fucking pumping. Marshall, you are alive, which is very interesting. Okay, if you wanna enter this fucking room, which we have no choice, we will have to enter the garage, right? Okay. Marshall, you can fire at some of these losers. This is called 7. Okay, then Bronco. Okay, your job is quite simple, you need to heal. Okay, Bronco, I will just ask you kindly for assistance because we are dead. Okay, Bronco, I will ask you now kindly for another assistance. Thank you. You did fantastic. So these doors are locked. And this door is full of radiation. Okay, let's go. Could get shocked, but didn't. Okay. Bronco. That's pretty good. Yeah, they break these barrels to get holy radiation boots to become stronger. What they are completely not aware of is that I don't give a shit about the majority of what they're doing because this is objective-based combat, which means if I don't finish the objective, this combat will never end. Therefore, I cannot do anything to progress other than focusing full on objective and ignoring anything else. Because crouch can be mine. Can I play? Yeah, the worst part of this fucking shit DLC that wasn't fucking done by fucking something being, because I don't believe it was played also. Let's be fucking real. Excluding this two more flesh queens. And maybe Night Terror, but I don't think Night Terror will die. That was supposed to be lucky action, right? I don't feel lucky. That was supposed to be another lucky action. Ironclad. To explode this to loser. Immune to damage? Why? This doesn't make combat any better. I hate this DLC. The DLC is absolute garbage. I ignore majority of enemies because otherwise I would have to fucking spend time on dealing with them. And that's not something you can do in this fucking game. It's too many enemies and they endlessly respawn. Best you can do is pretend enemies don't exist and hope they will go away. What is the damage? Stop fucking attacking same character always, every single turn. Holy fucking shit. I hate this game. Constantly keep fucking dumping all the damage on one character. Yep. Can you imagine staying there and fucking keep fighting this forever? You're fucking lucky. Please let me fucking play. Stop stabbing me. I have no choice of this garbage. Really, like, how much of this trash do you wanna spam? Why? I think it's so incredible, really. Why? You don't do any damage, just run away, fucking losers. Wait, that was actually good. What this stupid tumor did, because I want him to survive, so... Oh, that was also good. That was also good. Okay. Time play pre-release. I wanna have my own tour. My turn, please. I hate this game. Stop doing that. Give me my turn. I'm not gonna lie. Why do you have like... I get shocked. Loser. I need to run away, I have no other choice. Best option right now. No idea what Quan is doing here, maybe he likes radiation, I don't know. Okay. We need to... This is 5, which means it's very fucking cheap. This costs 3, which means it's pretty fucking cheap. get shot. I wanna move. I will wait here. Can I use inspiration? I can use this. We end turn. This is pretty good. Yeah, good luck. Fucking slow, dude. Yes, keep murdering my fucking minions. Yes, 1000 damage. Yeah, literally 400 damage per turn. I don't see their moves, I mean, they must likely kill one of my character, look at this bloodstain. Oh shit. Like, imagine this shit. Can you stop commanding same characters? Holy fucking hell. So they have opened doors for themselves because I opened. Why? He's so bad. Can I play? Before I lose consciousness out of boredom. Please. I think A. Holy shit, I don't wanna play this shit on you. What kind of this? Yeah, I don't believe you will kill. Even if you will kill. They spam 7 per turn. You kill 1 person per turn. There is absolutely no way. Nice fear. Fear removes some action points, but sadly it doesn't feel, it feels like. Bronfire should have a note for computer, right? Requires power. Bronco. Okay. We need to secure Blanco. Which means he stands here and safe. I can touch it once. Who is here? Okay. What is... Oh fuck, Bronco don't have Kurn anymore. Yeah, I feel sorry for it. Found these losers. Kill this tumor. Yeah, I wonder how despite targeting this, game decided to shoot something else, but sure, I don't know. I'm not sure if we will survive this. The Bronco is held back in case if I will need to run the computer. Yeah, I suspect they would kill a lot of my people. I wish you could fucking skip combat. Actually, skip this fucking DLC. I hate this game. Holy shit! How many of them they are? Skara, are you holding out there? This doesn't look like this. No, he's dead. Yeah, this he looks dead. Okay. Okay. This is a lot of enemies. This is like more enemies than I usually take at once. And there are three vents that spawn more enemies. Yes, yes, keep moving. How he can fucking do anything after that? This should fucking cost LAP. Fuck, yes, keep spamming. Keep spamming, we almost ran out of monsters. Okay, my turn finally. Maybe. I don't think you will be able to achieve a note. to help me. Yeah, it doesn't look very helpful. Okay, that was actually useful as fuck. That's my must error for all these users. But it's less useful than if you eat fucking alive yourself or something. Actually, how the fuck are you still fucking in trouble? Let me fucking play! So this is worst DLC ever. I don't know if I complain enough for you to understand how trash this DLC is. You probably don't even have fucking full perspective of this garbage. Yeah, and I want you to shut the fuck up, please. Okay. Amy, you see this group of people? There is Seraph somewhere. You know what? That's fair. That's fucking fair. Let's do this. Yeah, this is why Bronco ran away. I needed someone to survive to do this. So this gives XP when they die. I didn't level up. What I'm supposed to think about this? Oh no. There is a lot of loot. Most of this loot is not good. I'm currently dying inside. I don't wanna fucking play this shit. if you can't tell, that was mostly exhausting because I could not fucking move enough times to compensate for waiting times. Also, I don't feel like I did anything. I really dislike this objective-based combat because you don't play. You literally just fulfill the objectives that are so far from gameplay as fucking possible to make you fucking suffer. Is this Night Terror? No, Night Terror is alive. Holy shit, I cannot fucking believe, guys, you are alive. I haven't cloned. Not because I'm not happy that you are alive, I'm not happy that I'm in this DLC. you know we are not fucking done. I'm dying inside because this thing is so cringe, but we are so far from gone.
Hi everyone, welcome. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't give a shit about this tape. I rather suffer another loading screen. After this stupid combat, that is us. Loading screens are almost fucking durable. Been too long. I know in Saints Row fucking 2 I don't have loading screens. But some people might say, oh, super good. Saints Row 2 is old game. I rather play old games that load fast than this garbage that make me wait. an hour. Holy shit, look at these debuffs. I don't feel a shit. Yeah. I don't think you did anything to me. Holy shit. Someone in the house. Holy fucking hell, game stop. This is not cool. Yeah, this is the most chilly joke crate, I don't know it. Hey game, I don't want to know what you want from me. I think the scatter emitter was goal of going here, right? That's nice. Combat in this game is such fucking class. Yeah, this is our crash. I really wish it could go faster or literally not do that. This is not fucking appealing visually, I swear. Like worst deals ever. I don't know, they didn't play the Stadium games. Oh yeah, this is great, this is perfect. Holy shit, this is good. Also, this woman. This is better than this. Oh, this is what sneaky. Oh, forbidding his stealth. This is very good, but we don't need it. Problem with sneaky shit is that it's not a king skill. Why this game did that? Why this game did that? I literally clicked to disarm. And I clicked quite fucking soundly. Now what? I'm fucking tired of this game. We came here for Battle of Mayonnaise, by the way. I just wanted to remind everybody. Painful to play this shit game. Like, when you find the developer, any of them, just fucking hit them. But very hard, like, to make permanent damage. Because that's the only way these shitty fucking developers will fucking understand. You need to have them accountable for this garbage design. Okay, we have to fight this. This is nothing compared to fucking. We technically don't have to fight it, right? I'm not I want to believe there is another way, but I know these developers are worthless piece of scum that don't deserve anything. Oh fuck. Okay, I just realized something, so... this entire combat could be done slightly easier, it would still be trash, it would still be unplayable garbage, but it could be slightly easier unplayable garbage if I would go to the left first. It would not be much easier, it would be barely fucking... I mean, there is possibility that instead of 5 debuff I would have 3 for example, but it would be same garbage. Can you fire? My turn! I should get a refund on my movement. Well, we going back.
Rangers! Come see me a moment!
Do you have radiation rods?
Hello again, Rangers! The radio... figure it... Anyway, you don't want to hear me ramble on about... Wonderful! What else did you find in the loading dock area? I see. Until next time!
Yeah, whatever you say, Luther. I'm so fucking tired of this game. Okay, so we're going back because forward is no longer direction.
Did you think no one was paying attention, Rangers?
What the actually ever mind? As for rocket, if I would kill someone with this rocket, it would make sense to use it. I didn't know. Especially this terrified monster should have minus 2 AP. This means he would not be able to reach me. However, he did. Because this game is f***ed.
Copy, November 1. Fucking dying on the way.
Scarf, you're just complaining. This DLC is fun. I played and it was only cool turbo garbage. And I had fun because I enjoyed this.
Yeah, whatever. I ultra hate this DLC.
What do you need, Rangers? I'll do what I have a seat. If it ain't cut, don't stitch it.
Yeah, how close to level I am? Nowhere. I don't wanna play anymore. Get rid of annoying garbage. Lucia, you should be fucking grateful you are not with us on this trash DLC. Holy fucking hell, I hate it. What do people think? Oh, sorry, you seem to be having fun on this Garbo DLC. No, I fucking don't. I never read with us. That's good. And come, good. Okay, Lucia.
I have no idea.
You fucking level up harder. Okay, crafting. Yeah, don't craft any of this. How many we have? Only 200. That's kind of low. Then. This. Just making sure. Yeah, we want one of this, at least. Okay. I don't wanna leave anymore. This seriously cost 40 fire? Not 2? Alright, we want it to deal fire damage also. I know there is better choke than this, but this better choke has penalty to con angle. This is the best choke that have no penalty. As for magazine, I will have to investigate quick fire mag is feasible on this. I forgot if it's for sure 4 or if it wasn't by any chance 2 for cost of reloading. Anyway, this is pretty good now, but it will be much better in the future. It should still have fucking poison and burn. I'm sorry if this episode seems very sad and down, but I was so fucking done with this shit game. This is not everything, by the way, this is like just beginning of my upgrades. As you see, penetration for now is 122, which means when you have armor, like, I cannot stress enough how much this armor disappears. Like, having armor already is a fucking crime for this character. When you're trying, like at least pretending to have armor near her, you are dead already. That's already a mistake. Wait, this is crit resistance? Holy shit, that's so good on Amy. Okay. So next time we're going to fucking finish this Garbo DLC. I wish I could have my last save, because I could fucking verify none of the shits. Yeah, see you guys later. Thanks for watching.